Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you.
Not only are you fucking hilarious, but you're one of the most genuine men I have ever met.
A future.
Ceremony. Let's go.
We love Coeur d'Alene. Obviously, it's Grace's happy place. That's why we're here.
6 years on, Tucson to Coeur d'Alene. Grace and Luke standing in front of all the most important people in their lives, two lovers saying the final I do's. I'm extremely lucky to have the best twin sister in the entire world. But as fortune would have it today I'm even luckier. I'm lucky that Grace has found Luke. My favorite quality about Luke is that he's a fantastic conversationalist, a true cunning linguist with a golden tongue.
Try to catch up, we are here. Let me introduce to you. Try to catch up, we are here. That future hit. Are you ready? Do you believe in magic? Here it's automatic. La da, la da, ooh. Amazing how it's happening. Look here, mom, we made it. La da, la da, ooh. That future.
I heard her explain that she had a new boyfriend of athletic fame. I was expecting a stud, a swashbuckling mother, not a beer-guzzling frat star the size of my brother.
Couple, let's raise a glass. If this isn't a match made in heaven, I'll kiss your ass!